Hey, what up? This is Brandon P. Can you hear me good? Okay. And today I'm gonna be doing something pretty epic. So I'm gonna load it. My cat's trying to jump up on me. Don't want him to do that. And today, well, first, I'm going to be playing some roulette on here. So I'm gonna go back to the first area so I can play some roulette. Here's the dude that does the roulette. Okay, so first thing you need to do, click on the dude. I have 30 Robux right now, and I think I'm going to do like, I'm going to do about a spin or two. I don't know how many spins, and see what I can get. I'm not going to use too many, because I do need some still. 6 Robux, yes, please. Okay. Do the spin. Oh, it was already spinning. Is it going to stop anytime soon? Yay! Okay. Pretty cool. Okay, pretty good Pokemon. Buy now. Okay. Don't land on that. Land on that. Land. Land. Maybe I can get this thing. Yeah, okay. I got whatever that is. That's pretty cool. That's real cool. I like that. Okay. 30. I've used 2 sixes. Okay, I have quite a bit left. Okay, sorry, I had to do some retard math. So once again, best possible way. Don't give me nothing bad. I don't think there's anything like real bad in here, but I don't want anything at all bad. Yeah, I mean it's only $1 to get more Robux, so I could get more Robux if I want. I mean I have money. I'm not like poor. You think I'm poor? Okay, I'm kind of poor. Whatever. Don't land on anything I already have. That's my number one thing. I don't want it to land on... Don't! That's fine. And that's fine. I don't want that. Okay, I'm going to do one more spin. And then I'm done. Okay? Okay, I might get some more. I don't know. You know what? I'm going to do a few more spins because I have more money. Okay, don't have that thing. I don't even know what the heck that is. Okay, spin quick. Spin quick. I want it to land on something good. I want to spin quick. If it lands on that, I'll be happy. If it lands on that, I'll be happy. Right there. Okay, whatever. I don't have that. I'm good. How many more do I even have? I hope I have enough. Okay. It's spinning. If it lands on that, I'm going to be happy. If it lands on any either one of those, I'm going to be happy. It keeps going. It doesn't want me to get anything good. That's okay. I'm going to spin one more time. This is it. One more time. I'm going to see how many more Robux I have left. Did it say I have 30? What? Oh, wait. I think I had 60. Hang on. I might have had 60 that I got. Okay, whatever the heck that thing is. Okay, hang on. Okay, I'm going to get 20 because it says I have 26 right now. Okay, slowing down. If it gives me that thing again, I'm done. Okay, good. Let's give me whatever the heck that is. You know what? I'm just gonna use all of it. I'm done. I'm just gonna use all of it on this video, for you guys, for you peoples out there. I'll use all of it. Please don't give me that. Okay. Oh, it gave me it. Oh, I didn't want that. I didn't want that at all. Okay, never spin. Don't give me that. You can give me that. Don't give me that. Don't give me that. You can give me that. Don't give me that, please. Okay. That's okay. If it would have gave me that fuzzball, I would have screamed. I've got that so many times. Like, I've beat that like 50,000 times. And no, probably like maybe 20 times. That's how easy it is to get. If it lands on that rock monster, I'm going... I was going to trip balls. Like, seriously. Okay, that's good, thank you. Now we're getting into box 2. How many do I have left? I have 2 Robux left. Spin now! Wait, what? It says 2 Robux, but it, for some reason, let me spin again. If it gives me the Naruto, whew, it didn't. What the heck? It says I have 2 Robux, but it let me spin again. I have no more Robux, okay. Well... Now, let's go check out what my Pokemon... I don't want to trade with you. Go... There we go. Oh, no. Okay. Okay. I'm inside now. I can't talk to him. Oh, and sorry if you cannot hear. I don't know if you can or not. I'm using a new audio type thing to help me out. Okay, I got some pretty good Pokemons. This one's pretty good. What level is it? I can't... 68. Pretty good. I think they're all level 68s when you get them. Yeah, every single one of them is level 68 when you get them. I'm pretty excited about a few of them. I will get some more Robux and try to do another video of this. They will be spread out, of course. I'm not going to, like, keep it in one spot, but I will make some more videos of this. And I'm going to go train my Pokemon. Hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, leave a like, subscribe to my channel if you want to see this Roblox character again. Leave a comment. You can leave any type of comment. You can leave a comment about a Charmander you caught when you was in your dreams. That'd be pretty cool. And this has been Brandon P. Hope you enjoyed, and bye, peoples.